But you look at her all day.
Doesn't matter what I say, you'll believe whatever fantasy you're currently living in.
Fantasy? You think this is a fantasy for me?
I do not have the energy for this right now.
Oh, it's written all over you. I'm not stupid. I've been watching.
Good morning, Arthur. Oh, that much is painfully clear.
Miss Roberts.
Good morning, Arthur.
Will you be quiet? I am trying to read here.
Pig!
Girls.
Next time we run an errand together, remind me to pack more bullets.
Come on, Arthur. Don't pretend that wasn't kind of fun.
I know you like a good cup of coffee.
Nothing better.
Arthur!
Yes, kid.
You got a lot on?
Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckoned there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
With just a bunch of crazies, Gardner?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bear, deep in the woods.
Okay.
All right, then. Let's go rob some fools.
Hey, I didn't tell Dutch about the little diversion on our supply run.
Why not?
Morning,
I'll fight any time and any place.
Morning, Arthur.
Why have you got a guilty look?
I don't.
Let's go.
Come on,
boy.
It's this way. On me.
Cha.
Yeah.
You know, I might have met these crazies before.
You been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrifying. But I got a notion these fellers is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoyne. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them, but I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Well, out west is...
Out west is out west. And you're all who you are. Right? Decent folks. But some places down here, they judge differently.
Well, I guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. Sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining. And their guns still shoot. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
feels like we're close. It's a rundown old plantation house, down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, we're gonna wanna strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield and keep on going.
Well, we got some wrecked old Civil War weaponry. Now where are the wrecked old Civil War holdouts?
See that church up ahead? They're supposed to use it as an outpost. Heard they got men going between here and the big house all day.
Okay.
Look at this field. Imagine getting caught up in a fight like this.
Yeah, I don't care to. Hold those reins in. Let's just take a look around the place.
I hear you. It doesn't look like anyone's here.
We don't know that for sure. Let's have us a nosy.
You following back there?
Hear that? Someone's on the track. Look there, a wagon.
Let's see where he's going. You're on me now.
Right behind you.
Let's keep our distance. Just two fellas out on the road.
Those crates in the back, they look like explosives to you?
Could be. Worth a follow, at least.
I think I see something. End of the avenue, between the trees.
Might be it. Might be. Keep it steady.
Hey, big plantation house. Must be Shady Bear. I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to me.
Come on. We can get a view on it from that wall up there. You see it?
Just a moment.
When you've had a look, tell me what to do. You ain't seen anything worth shooting or stealing? Can you look again for me? Hey, you might want to look over to the right.
I know dynamite crates when I see them.
You got something, right?
Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Or you could go down there acting friendly.
Friendly? With these folks?
Just draw them into one spot, then I'll start shooting.
Well, that might be the dumbest idea I've ever heard. But hey, I'm always up for a performance. You gonna make a call?
Going in, kid. Give them both barrels a charm.
Wouldn't try anything less.
Today is a fine and fabulous day, as all days, and so may it be. Praise be, my people.
What do you want?
Praise be, my people. Praise be. Now, I come in peace to discuss the merit of glory and interest you in eternity. Praise be.
Any men in the area would have heard that, they might be on the way. Now let's grab something and get out.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's search these wagons, okay?
Hey, this could be promise.
What do you got?
Here.
Come on.
This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp.
Yep.
Watch it! You want me to drive, Arthur? Go, go! Let's haul!
Yeah.
Come on. G up. Fall in.
Can't see anyone chasing us.
I should think we're out of the woods then, so to speak.
Boy, oh boy.
You did good.
We did it.
Well, let's get to camp before saying anything like that.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately, and I wanted to... It's good to have something to show like this.
Sean's a loudmouth bragger. Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know?
Well, so do I. That's my better judgment. Just, you worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwater.
But...
No, but nothing. Me and Dutch, and everyone who counts, we know what you do for this gang. We notice. Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay, then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur.
Yeah.
Hey, the camp's in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Arthur, Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles.
Right?
I'm gonna keep one, just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid.
You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.
What the hell?
Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah. That's it, boy. You're all right, boy.
Billy Mae. Billy Mae, you think you're so great. Strutting around. Hey, mister. I just want to be left alone, all right?
A sentiment I'm familiar with. Fair enough, kid. You just get home safe, ma'am. Okay, boy. Yeah, guess that's that, then. Yeah. Good boy. Yeah, there you go. Whoa, whoa.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell him you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop, John.
just there. Now.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir, no trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
There. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck. Yep.
heads.
Yeah.
Maybe Charity will find you.
Help a blind man.
Here.
Your father is seduced by the one with the forked tongue. It's no use hoping.
Well, okay then. Thank you, I guess.
Thank you.
there. What's it to be? Work this good, I ought to up my prices. Fine job like this is a walking advertisement.
That's pretty decent.
You hear about that ruckus over at the hotel?
Can't say I spent much time with girls in the time.
Good morning.
Been a while since you came through town, ain't it? Have a look around.
Now, let me see.
You like the look of that one, huh? It's all yours. Some of the fellas who play poker down at Flatneck Station said they had some clergymen in.
Thank you for your help.